she always want flaunted.
Always want flaunted.
If she give it to me, I would never not want it.
Never not want it.
She hot as a kettle, but I won't drop it.
Won't drop it.
Oh no, won't drop it. If she give it to me, then I must stay silent. But I can't stay silent. Cause for your body I go to the Congo, to the Kilago. Keeping the fresh air to my toe. And everything I buy you colossal. And you just set my soul on fire.
Soul on fire.
Sweetie, why are we here?
It's a surprise, my dear.
I can't wait, sweetie.
Okay. You wait and see.
Alright.
Choose among those cats.
What?
The one you love best.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Baby, give me control, yeah. Control, yeah. Baby, give me control, yeah. Gotta learn to keep your hands out of my pocket. Out of my pocket. If I give you money, then I got to get profit. Gotta get profit. True businessman, them call it.
Do you love this one? No choice? Which one? Oh.
Girl, let me be the one that you call. Best woman in my life to marry. Don't worry about anything at all. You're the type baggage I want to carry.
Oh my god!
You just set my soul on fire.
Soul on fire.
The things you do, they drive me liar.
You love this one?
Yes, sweetie, thank you, honey.
It's all yours, baby.
Hi, thank you, honey.
Yeah.
That's my dog.
That's my baby.
That's my dog.
You love this one?
Yes, sweetie.
It's all yours,
oh my
baby.
God, thank you. Thank you, honey.
Give it to me. Give it to the drum.
Oh my God. Sweetie.
Yeah.
I don't even know how to start. Thank you.
Oh.
Oh my God. Thank you very much, honey. Make me proud. I'm on my friends. Oh my God, thank you.
Let me tell you something. You are moving with the dawn of West Africa, the morning spender. I need to take care of you. Let me tell you this. This is just a tip from the mighty ocean. Don't have more package for you to clean you up, to change your entire world, baby. Take it from me. I love you. All for you, baby.
Why are you sad?
Why are you crying? I just thought of my mother.
What's wrong with your mother?
I guess I told you the last time.
What? What did you tell me?
She's,
I can't remember.
My mother is seriously sick. She's suffering from kidney failure.
You never told me of that. Killers of Jesus born in hell. But you never told me of that. But anyway, sorry. I know what to do.
No, thanks. I don't want to bother you.
No, no, all for you, baby.
You have done a lot for me.
But how can you raise such money?
I can sell this car and some of my properties.
No, no, baby. You don't need to do that. Please, let me take care of this. For the sake of love, please. I will do that, right?
Okay. If you insist, no problem.
But how much are we talking about here?
$25,000.
Is that all? It's just a chicken change for the tour, baby. No problem. Tomorrow I will send it in your account, right?
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
All for you, baby.
Smile for me, smile, smile. That's my baby.
Smile, smile, smile for me, baby. That's my baby. Love you, love you, good you.
Yo, the biggest dawn in Africa.
Jimmy K, my friend, you can call that name again.
The dawn.
You can call that name again.
The biggest dawn.
Yeah, for sure. I heard that you were not in the country.
I went to China to do some business stuff.
Okay.
Then I passed through Nigeria to see my son.
Oh, I am happy for you.
Wow.
Biggest dawn.
For sure.
He's a big chilling, man.
Yeah, that's true.
Anyone hit inside here, I pay you $1,000. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you, man.
So how is your wife, Monica?
Monica, she's doing well.
Okay.
She's present in Ghana.
Okay.
The dog.
Any shots you get from here now, the ball goes in, I give you $1,000.
Are you sure?
For sure.
You take it to the dog.
Yeah, you got it. Alright. You've just lost 1,000 baht.
Well, I mean, I'm so excited. I just called my dad.
Oh!
Don, you have a call.
Me?
Yes.
Yeah? Who's that?
Hello, Daddy.
Hello? Oh! Janet, where are you presently?
Yeah.
I'm right at the airport. Oh, baby. You're welcome home.
Yeah, I will send my boys to come pick you up.
Daddy, they must be first.
Hello, Monica.
Yeah, Don's daughter is presently at the airport. Deco and others have gone to pick her up, so you have to be smart.
Yeah. Don't worry, baby.
She's already in my net.
So are we going to see today, right?
Yeah.
Duas Hotel, room 205.
Okay, meet you there.
Okay, I can't wait to see you. Thank you. Alright, let's wrap it up. All of you get down.
Take her to a safe location because she's the only thing I'm going to use to get my money back.
Do not disappoint me, you understand?
Yes, sir!
Maybe she'll fill in the details. Get inside, get dressed. You understand?
Yes, sir!
I really want to know something about Bo. I've heard a lot about the new places. The last time I came to Bo, I went to Doha's hotel, but then they told me that there is a new hotel in Bo called MIB. Can you please tell me about this hotel? Tony, there are a lot of things I've heard about Bo. Can you tell me some things? I really want to know. Hello? Am I talking to someone? Driver! Oh no. Are you dumb or deaf? Come God! What is my dad doing with people like you, for God's sake? Oh no, 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 I really don't want to. Like, seriously? Are you really existing in this world? I'm talking to you, for God's sake. Hello? Am I talking to someone? Oh, please, let me just go waste my energy on you. Let me just call Frank in America. Oh my God, this guy's getting ready to hear the good news. Whoa, all right. Hello, Frank. Yeah, guess where I am right now. I'm on my way going to go, and it's really lovely. You can imagine the beautiful trees. Yeah, my dad said that he's going to organize a very party for me. And guess what?
You're smart, right? But you're not a fool. I know you're not in a steady mood, but your daughter is missing. But don't worry, she's right here with me. Trembling to meet my demand. She will leave if you're willing to pay for her life. I just want my $20,000 back. And I want it before downfall. Remember, involve no police. But I'll make sure that your sweet little daughter will return back to you.
Thank you. I promise, I must fish out the perpetrators of this. Yes, I know who is behind this. The journey has just begun.
Alright. Blood.
Look, tell Don a piece of me the ass.
So it's you who have been the one eating off my humble pie. Small boy.
Just let my sister go. She has nothing to do with this.
My man, that
is left with me to decide, not you. For all I care, you are my prisoner that have committed the worst crime in the world. I will only let your sister go if she answers my questions.
Now, you! Who are your parents?
Untie her face! Answer me, who are your fucking parents?
My parents are dead, sir.
What a pity. Then who are they?
Let Mr. and Mrs. Johnson.
Mr. and Mrs. Johnson.
So you were that little baby that your father bought a car for?
Do you know my parents?
Of course. They were very rich, good, kind-hearted, and selfless. In that light, untie her. Go home. You are free.
Martin.
Hey, hey, go home now before I change my mind.
But I.
No, Walter, you have to go home.
Go, please, I will be fine. Go.
Are you sure? You are Martin, right? You've grown so big. And you now see yourself big enough to sleep with my wife.
Pussy old.
Small boy. That I used to take to school.
Oh, Martin.
I know you.
You don't know me.
Of course I know you. And I know every little thing I need to know about you. Yes. Jacko!
Yes, sir. Done.
Bang, Jamaican bullet.
Yeah, man.
You see this man? I will not kill him now. I will let him see tomorrow. Take him to Katanga and give him the THTTM treatment.
All right, me boss. Deco.
Bullet.
Tie him to T tomorrow, man. Hey, Blood. Come over here, sir.
Move.
Sweetie. Follow me.
Good day, boyfriend of my wife. How did you spend
I hope splendid. How was the call? I hope you enjoy it. I heard that you have a nice company for the mosquitoes, the coal, and the spirits of this place. How was the punches from my guys? I hope splendid. You see, I am the real dog in this land. Nobody plays with me. I will clear any stumbling block that stands my way. Yes, I started it for long, and I won't stop till I see the end. Yes. Bullet.
Yeah, man.
Bullet.
Yeah, man.
Command your boys to give him the WHO treatment.
All right, boss. Here we have a boss, eh? Mad dog. Waste him up. Remember that. Manaro.
Let me see what.
No, 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 no! No!
Yata, she saved me.
She's a traitor, a liar. I hate you.
I know you hate me, but I'm sorry. I'm ashamed of myself. I saved your brother because my heart was not at peace since I betrayed you. My conscience told me that I have done something perfectly wrong. So saving his life was my biggest obligation to save my soul. Please forgive me.
So you need to forgive her, Yata. Remember, you forgive people because you still want them in your life. She realizes her mistake and she corrected it. Please forgive her, okay?
It's okay.
It's okay.
Tobago. This cigar I bought in Tobago. Very good. My man.
Yes, sir.
Have you called Oji Okwafo in Ghana?
Yeah, I was trying to send a message, but the number is off.
Oh, okay, you can try that again.
Okay, sir.
Monica.
Yes, boss.
Just click. Go down a little bit. Try to send that mail to my business partners in the US. My man, when I worked in the United States,
wow,
Donald Trump was there. He personally introduced me to the ladies in the house.
You were the biggest don.
It was like, wow, the don is here to spend money.
The boss of all bosses.
That's him.
Don J, the money spender.
Sheriff Limo. Mad dog. Doggy doggy. Doggy poor. What is the problem? What is the problem?
Don, you betrayed us.
Hey! Paying you $8,000, you think it's just a child's play to let my worst enemy set free? Look! Sheriff! Sheriff Limo!
Don Jay!
Give me the magic pipe that can speak. Oh! You! Your fault! Nonsense!
Fine girl, your body journey sweet me. So if they like me, then cause confusion. Oh
dirty dog.
I can take this as a compliment, but do not repeat that trash again from your mouth, or else my fire will definitely consume you.
Memzo, or whatever you call yourself, you have beaten more than you can chew, and I promise you, you won't get away with it. Because, like, seriously, I won't spare you like plenty. And you, I hate you. I hate you with every fiber in me. And you know what? Don't you ever get a stinky self close to my house again. Because it's over between us.
Whoa, 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 don't touch me!
What for?
In fact, leave my house.
Oh, really? Don't you ever
follow
call
me,
my
man.
Name. Please.
Out!
I don't say, you don't ever call me again. Useless.
So, Betty, how about Martin?
Ah, Martin. He's doing great.
I think I like him for you.
Get your asses down! I said push your asses down! I said get up!
Mimsy, what's the meaning of this?
Shut up! Shut your stinking bits up!
But
I'm going to kill you all here! Because even Jesus cannot save you from my deadly bullets!
But what have we done wrong?
You are asking, right? Okay. I'll tell you. This fool called your friends. Have turned my name, I Memzo, into a girl. They will spit me out today. I mean today.
But Memzo, I don't understand. How?
Shut up. Shut your stinking ass up. Have you not been going around telling people that I have been sleeping with your man? And even you, For that little temptation, you decided to scandal my name to the whole world and you caught me on bed with your man.
Memzo, please, I'm sorry.
Even sorry cannot save you today.
Memzo, please,
oh no.
Please, please, we can settle this as friends.
What can you settle? Can you wash the stain she has already put on me? Can you do that? I said, can you do it?
Please. Memzo, I'm sorry, but we can settle this.
Shut up! I said, shut your ass up!
Shut up, Memzo!
Say your last prayer. I said, say your last prayer. I said, say your fucking last prayer. I'm trying to kill you now. I mean now.
Afro-Kinky,
bullets!
Go India, bring every blood come here, sir.
Run.
Yeah, man!
A bullet!
Bullets! There's nobody in the house.
Blood clot.
Biloko wise.
Yo, bullets!
Blood.
Bullet.
Hey. Come over here, sir. Go this way. Hey. All the rest of my men go, sir.
Search everywhere. Search the black clad building, man.
Thank you.
My sister is calling me. Hello? Hello? Yata? Yata? Yata, is there any problem? Yata?
I must rush home. Something must be wrong here.
Members say you're smart. Who say what? Manaru.
Scare me, baby.
up. Mina also na the big yard. I fling ya watch na the next house and I see posing can tap na the big yard. I lick on the vest and boxer. Pass before the neighbor. I ace and wave and I wink me eye and I no get respect. Good neighbor, I do. Just can smile. I
do. I do. I just respect. You have to stop crying. That is your fate. I know how you're feeling now, but you have no option.
Tears are never solutions to problems. Everyone is out there celebrating your engagement. You have to be strong and go through this unpleasant predicament. You can't have had the engagement yet. No. Just after the engagement comes the wedding. Your father said it will be next week. I wish there would have been another way to escape this drama.
There will be a way. Yeah, guess will. There will be a way. I don't mind if death is my last option. But I've never ever been Don's wife, not in my entire life. Stop talking like this. You can close your eyes to things you don't want to see. But you cannot close your heart to things you don't want to feel. Oh. Betty, you can't prefer death to everything. You are doing no good to yourself. You have to stop crying. Mother, how can I stop crying when my father has already sold me? No, my daughter. Don't talk like that. Your father can never sell you out. My soul is a prisoner trapped in the street body, Mother. The chain of